viennent avec ces bois, ils mettent les bois dans les trous de la jarre et tous nous allons fermer le trou et la jarre sera remplie d'eau. Ça veut dire quoi? Que tous ensemble ici ce soir pour les jeux, si nous décidons unanimement que cette montagne se déplace pour aller de ce côté, la montagne va se déplacer. Je vous remercie.
This is Matthias Nalkosho from Namibia, Red Cross.
I'm Usman Kagbo, coming from Sierra Leone, the capital city of Freetown.
Hello, my name is Jamsung Jin, my ladies from South Korea.
I'm a peer educator as well as I'm a chairperson of the National Youth.
I'm also a voluntary youth peer educator and also a voluntary blood donor with 29th donations.
In our university, we have the Red Cross is a branch club, so nowadays I will participate in it. But in our local branch informed me, oh, we have a good chance to meet international the opportunity or international people.
This is a dream of the man himself, the co-founder Henry Truman. And if he can be here with us, he can see that his dream is, you know, today has been a reality.
From onset, I have this humanitarian feeling that I need to work, assist people. There are people out there who need help. And when I got this idea and I knew about the Red Cross, so I decided to join the Red Cross, join them to work for, in order for them to promote human dignity.
안녕하세요, 안녕하세요.